trouble. We came to the right place.
When Elvis opens his mouth and he sings, you know him. You understand him. You feel him. And that's just a very particular gift.
As far as Elvis goes, it wasn't just about making music. It was about singing from your soul and singing something that needed to be sung.
Well, that's all right, Mama. That's all
Elvis
right
is vocally always really dexterous and always pushing himself and exploring. So that we had to do interpretations of. And Austin sings all the live performance of young Elvis, he sings himself. All the movement, all of that. And then the latter stuff is a blend between Austin's voice and real Elvis.
That's all right, Mama.
We went to Nashville and Memphis, and we recorded in RCA, where Elvis recorded. It was my first time ever in a recording studio. I felt such a massive amount of fear, but the thing that I sort of rested in was that Elvis talked so much about his own fear, his own stage fright. I mean, that was one of the main reasons why he started moving in the first place, was just all this energy inside and how it came out.
One thing that I was just loved was music. He was someone I believe was about bringing people together. And I think the story itself is profoundly meshed in American culture.
Help audiences feel this energy. It was so much fun to do and so liberating and exciting.
Sing the music that I want, music that I love, music that makes me happy.